basket is astrology. Krishna is happiness. Krishna hi khushi hai, as I always say. And we'll continue with the November transit of planets and its effect on all the signs. I made earlier video for the sign from Aries to Cancer, and now we'll continue with the sign of Leo. So for Leo sign is great news, great time for Leo sign people. So everything is going to be good, better. Health is going to be very nice. Luck is going to favor Leo sign people more, and it's all around progress. There'll be very happiness at your house, at your home. The things are going to be better now. It is for money wise also, the things are going to be great. It's a great sign to earn money. Money is coming in, that coming in from all sort of things, whatever you are doing. So money wise also, it's a nice sign. And from children's side also, it's going to be a great time. You'll have you'll spend good time with your children. They'll bring you happiness. So it's a good news for you in that sense also. And there are chances there where you will get sudden money, quick money also. So again, it's a great news. It's always welcome, any kind of business or whatever you are doing. So some kind of sudden money is going to come. You are going to get plenty in this sense. And your partners, if you are having any kind of problems or any kind of rift going between you and your partner, it's going to be nice at this time now. So overall position for Leo sign people is great. They are going to have great time overall. And still, if you are having any kind of problem, then you should worship Lord Hanuman for any kind of obstructions or problems, and the things will be good. Krishna will do good to you. And now we'll talk about the sign Virgo. For Virgo sign people, it's going to be good news at the house scene, because there'll be much happiness and more calm, more peace at your house from before. And you can buy any property, or you can go for a certain kind of renovation, or you can buy something else for your house purpose. So it's good actually. And your strength will increase, overall strength will increase for doing things. Your health will increase. It's a great sign. And it is both like sudden money is also seen, that you can earn sudden money or quick money, and then there are certain losses also, sudden losses that you have to see that. And please do check the money you are giving, if you are giving to anyone, or if you are investing into business, wherever you are putting your money, just double check it, because they are kind of like you can go into, run into sudden losses. And sudden income or sudden money that is coming is always welcome. And please do speak very sweetly at this time, Virgo sign people, because there are going to be problems with your speaking, because maybe at times you are harsh, and it's going to create all kind of problems like with everyone. So please do check about your, like, you have to speak sweetly to everyone. Just be careful in that, otherwise it's going to get you into trouble. And all around, like position in your business or your service, it is going to increase. Health wise also, it is going to be a nice time now, and luck is going to favor you more. And maybe it has troubled you before, but now it's going to luck is going to favor you more. So it's actually a great good sign for Virgo sign people. And still, if you are having any kind of problems, if you face any kind of problem, you can worship at this time. You can worship Lord Shiv at this time, and all your problems will be removed, and Krishna will do good to you. And we'll talk about Libra sign now. For Libra sign people, there is great, like, chances of getting good money, great money at this time. So it is a great sign, good sign for you people. And your health will also increase. If you are having any kind of health problem, that will also now be good, on the better side. So it's a great sign for that also. And it will be good sign. Signs are that with your partner also, you are going to have very good relationships. Again, that's a very good point for you. And there are signs that you can go for you can go on little journeys, and that will be fruitful. Maybe religious, maybe for happiness, for leisure, and it's going to get happiness for you too. So that's again a great point. And whatever efforts you will put now, the efforts maybe whatever efforts you were putting before, or you were not getting any chances before to put that effort, now you will get the chances to put that effort, and now when you will put effort, you will actually get the results also, benefits also, very nice. So great signs for Libra sign people. So it is always rewarding when you do something and you get good news from that thing. So it's always a very good sign, and it will be a very good time with your brothers and sisters, siblings also. If you are having any kind of problems or rough patches going on, so it's going to be a great time for you. And you can buy something for your house, new things or something like that. So it's all over for Libra sign people. It's great news, great sign. And still, if you are having any kind of problem, you can worship Lord Ganesha or Lord Krishna or Rama. Krishna is going to do good to you. So now we'll talk about the sign Scorpio. For Scorpio people, the positions, the signs and the indication that we are getting is good. Like, it's all over, it's a nice position in terms of money wise. It's a great position. You are going to get good money, and surely you are going to be in profits. That's for sure. You'll earn very well. But do take good care of your health at this time, and because whatever problems you were facing before, or if any kind of health issues you were having from before, any kind like blood pressure or diabetes, please do take good care of that and consult your doctors. Otherwise, you have to rush to doctors in case of emergencies for all these things. So please do maintain a healthy fooding habits, and do take up some exercise, and otherwise you have to see any doctor in emergency. And overall work situation is very good at your professional front. Whatever you are doing, business, service, everything is going to be a good position. It's going to signs are very good that you will earn very nice, and you will do good. You will be recognized at this time. And there are chances where you will get sudden gains also at this time. So it is always welcome. Sudden gains are always welcome. So it's a nice time. And then again, it's a chance of sudden losses. So you have to be careful where you are investing your money or putting your money. You have to see that wherever you are investing, just double check before doing anything with your money, wherever you are investing or business or anything. Please double check it. And please spend money wisely at this time, because money will be coming, that's for sure, I have told you. But spend it wisely, and spend it on nice causes. And one important point for Scorpio sign people, please don't do any hidden any like bad things, like whatever is not good for you, what is not on the on the track of dharma. Don't do any kind of those things, like, because it's going to trouble you. Otherwise, you have to face the karma for that, whatever you are doing. So please avoid that. Otherwise, situations are very nice, very good. And still, if you are having any kind of problem, you should worship Lord Shiva, and he is going to take you out from any kind of problems. And Krishna will do good to you. Jai Shri Krishna.